And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Our veterans are not rewarded enough for their valor. Many acquire problems that will burden them for their whole lives. Melissa Stockwell is one of those unsung heroes. She was wounded in Iraq. Her Humvee ran into a roadside bomb, killing several Marines and taking her left leg. She was devastated that she could no longer serve with her husband. She lost everything. With the help of the Wounded Warriors Project, she was confident enough to get back into sports. She qualified for the 2008 Paralympics in Beijing. And God, somehow you she didn't know win. That she learned there's a you can life do anything in your head. It's a dream. The Wounded Warrior Project helps wounded veterans. This underfunded project has helped hundreds of veterans get back on their feet and helped them realize their true power comes from within. This sinking soul see that someone out there still.